Who's got markers? I don't have markers.
I got them. Nope, you got them. Nice.
Well, Buff said he got it, Coach, yesterday. So
let's do this.
I'm gonna eat. Everybody should eat.
I already ate. Should have eaten before it.
Wow.
I'm currently waiting for my food to get here.
Whoa.
Fuck. Oh, I did it on time. I thought I did it early. I was gonna freak out. Fire positions. Red mage, go home.
too close. The greed! Was that greed? I don't know what that was.
I think it went on a healer tank that time.
Someone wasn't. One of you two wasn't square.
I was on the square.
You know, I'd be in the center of the square.
I was on the center of the square. You saw me?
It was placed like.
It was placed on like a little edge.
Yeah.
One of us.
You get it, Buki? Not talking.
No, he's dead.
Oh, I was gonna see how long I get left without saying
anything. Oh, no, bitch.
I missed your voice.
I was gonna let him not say anything the whole raid.
I know you were. You guys are nice friends.
Are you jealous? Is that jealousy I hear in your voice?
Why would we be jealous? I'm like his husband or something.
And that's nothing.
You're right. Did we get them all?
There you go.
We got them all.
I'm sorry. I know this was too far. Big Down syndrome moment. Left? Don't worry about that. Not pairs.
Where's my partner?
Red mage? The red mage forgot about the partner.
No, I fucked it up because I was going with Ibuki yesterday, but I forgot I have to be with Yuna.
Are we letting this rock? Okay.
Yeah.
Don't think you pick number spots.
I would say just go with Ibuki.
Wow, what did Beth do?
He deserves it. He's spinbotting.
Yeah, what the fuck? Yeah.
I like how he ate twice to get his meal buff all the way up. You lose out on 20 seconds.
Oh no, not the 20 seconds.
Or 20 minutes, I mean.
Wait.
Damn. That's crazy. So anyways.
That is a thing, isn't it?
Yeah.
I don't min-max things.
We can tell.
Wow.
Damn.
No, I can.
Like I'm not in-game yet.
Liar.
Wait, why didn't I fucking move right, by the way? Da!
Oh.
Oh.
Mm-hmm. Oh. What?
Huh? Yeah.
We got unlucky with the spawn there, because Viper was dead.
He spawned on Viper, not on.
Was on the deeps.
Bad Arangi.
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 Wait, did you put that this was a Fountain of Fire prog?
Yes, I did.
Yo, when do we get to Fountain of Fire?
2 hours from now.
Personal.
Your personal opinions do not matter.
Fair enough. So mean.
Remember, this is a democracy.
Oh, this is, yeah, you're right. The right side.
No. I'm fucking lagging a lot today.
Beth.
Yeah,
oh,
we're
got unlucky again.
Oh, fuck me in the butthole.
I'm so sorry, Gunbreaker. It's probably like, what the fuck did I join back
into? Is this the same team I ran with yesterday?
Like, what did I agree to join? left. Really hit my head.
It's alright. You guys are still waking up. Right side. Pairs. I meant to pop meditation, not fucking a pot. Uh-oh.
No, fuck.
No, oh, shit. Who has aggro? Let's put it over.
Getting them. Oh, fuck. That's gonna fuck us.
Oh!
That didn't put up my defensive.
my potty stacks.
True now, where'd you go?
What do you mean? Wait. Isn't it? That's the tanks.
Oh, you're right.
Yeah.
We had too many people in ours then.
Yeah, this should be two tanks, two healers. Or two tanks and two DPS.
Two melees.
You know what I'm trying to say.
I'm running south. No.
Hold on, give me one sec, I gotta run down to it.
Yeah, Glory Plume groups are the two healers with two range, and then the two melee with two tanks. So, and two melee and two tanks are going north. Or north and east, or north and west, I don't know.
North and east.
North and
it
east.
Just depends on your...
It's okay, I still found you, Juno.
Go.
There you go, Muffy's red side.
Right?
I should really try to make a hashtag with that.
What hashtag? Oh, you talking
two
about
people
their
on this card more? Yeah.
Yeah.
What is it we need? Right.
Caster.
What is your friend online, Bev?
I don't know. Yep, he appears offline on Discord.
What a Chad.
What a Chad.
Yeah, how's that? Oh, it's a Pepsi. Oh, sure. Mm-hmm, and Koopy is jumping around.
Brain check for this guy.
Well, I'm still offline. You mean
okay.
You gotta do the positionals.
I mean, at this point, you just fucking stack me with Beth, so I just monkey see Lala, monkey do Lala.
God damn it, you goddamn lavas.
Yeah.
This this marks this tax looks different, right?
Ow, I just slapped.
Okay, you figured it out.
All right, big brain.
I'm out here trying to fucking kill this boss.
My god, I'm the slap Beth. Mission accomplished. Aw, it's just right half side. A second too soon.
Oh, yeah, right side.
What did you call it and you got it?
Yes.
Why are there two DPS in this corner? The one of you two is not supposed to be here.
Ruby? Well, Viper wanted to stack with you, so wait. I stacked with Sibuki.
No,
it was a joke!
Oh my god.
Fucking hate see, this guy, see. Dude. Okay, so do we need to go over the corners again? Or was that just...
I would just go with Beth. It was Joe, but I would just go with Beth, don't I?
Kubi, you just need some more RAM.
Sorry. Jesus fucking Christ, dude.
I don't care, I'll take this spot. Uptime.
Uptime.
And I go with Beth too for the stacks.
Oh, for the like middle stack?
Yeah, yeah.
The middle pairs.
Okay.
Yeah, this guy's literally telling you which wing to dodge because we keep fucking it up. Good job, guys.
Thank you, thank you. Brain. Oh.
Bit. Bro, what?
So my man's got one-shotted.
Thank you.
realize I never turned on ACT.
That poor summoner committed suicide too soon.
Imagine not knowing how much damage you're doing.
Redwood. So those are next.
Someone's whacking their keyboard.
That's not you.
No, my keyboard doesn't sound like that.
Is that a full platform?
Right side. Big base, big base.
I don't know. Never change, Hojin.
I know.
Redwood. Send up a flat plume. Left of boss. Center immediately. Taboos. Fire plume is next. He's going away after this. Spread the edge. With your partners? Or is too many of you at the back?
I don't have a partner.
I was with Bed. The, mm-hmm. The caster cooked us.
I wonder if AoE is good for this.
I'm just gonna fucking quit tonight. I think that's the move.
What?
You know, our tank buddy had no problem there.
Yeah, I think how they do in Party Finder is the northwest and northeast corners are the tanks and the healers are southwest and southeast. I think that's the difference that we're doing. And that's why they're confused. Mm. It doesn't really make a whole lot of sense to have a range with a tank anyway, I guess. I don't know.
It's not like he can do anything that time.
No, he can't hit the boss anyway.
Yeah.
Why do you not understand? Just find you now.
Oh, the PF brain has gotten him.
He's from fairies, okay.
It's our strats that are dumb.
Oh shit.
It's okay, you're moving to Gilgamesh.
Might not be moving.
It's okay, you're going to Saren to join you now.
No.
Nope.
I'm sure he doesn't want me, he's just...
Wow. It's messed up.
Fucking Christ,
I'm lying,
man.
So much.
No, you're not. You're just dumb.
You have to book at the spot all ready to get lucky. You gotta make it.
We're gonna be waiting.
We got lucky for that. Redwood. Center for 5-1.
What?
Oh my word.
Oh yeah, clip, because he's still coming.
Right a boss and then center immediately. Tethers. Fire plume and then he's going away. Try it out. Slides and spread.
Bruh, it's DPS, right? Yeah, I was gonna say. Yeah, you and him just looked at each other. Although. Oh fuck. Oh, we did it.
Oh, Redwood.
Kubi. was. We're making a hashtag.
You sure about that?
Redwood. Right of boss. Right of boss.
Look, I got snapshotted.
Where's... Redwood, then Fireplume. Strain northeast. Out of boss, straight into the square. Tethers. Fire plume, then he's going away. Straight out. Sides and spread. Something healing. focus healing buff. Well, and damage up. Huh? Redwood.
Not it.
White body stack.
Any groups need a tank?
What a boss. Feathers. Redwood. Then send off a floodplume. least. Left the boss and then immediately summer. Baboons. Let's wipe him after this thing's leaving. Sides and spread.
That's nice. That's me screwing that one up.
Right, a boss. Squares. Sevens for tanks. Redwood. Northeast.
Nice. That little corner is far.
Right, a boss. Immediately onto the spur. Those for tanks. Fire plume and then he's buggering off. Let's try that out. Sides and spread. Little feeling. make sure everybody's healthy as we come out of this path, otherwise we're all gonna die. Yep.
Well, it's been an hour. We've made no progress.
Straight north. Right of boss. Move on you, squares. Tank turtles. Red wide. Then center for fire. Right of boss, straight onto the square. Doubles. It's fire plume, then he's going away. Bummer.
No, my face too soon.
Yeah. Ride wide again off of this. Titan Adel, possible. There's tethers off of this, we probably want like three or four middle in this room. Actually three because he's stunned. Are you placing your markers out? Yep. And once you place your markers, extend into stun bar. Alright, we're gonna experiment the fire plume with the added effect. Make sure you stay with your light party. Be running the wrong way, by the way.
Yeah, that was on me.
No worries. Beth, get ready for our thingies. Beth, once you've had that bubble pop on you, immediately Medica. Yeah, Medica. The regen buff is insane.
I didn't get this one. I didn't get that one. Some of them's too close.
Oh, I got clipped by a line. Unluckies.
Yeah, I'm not gonna click it yet though. But they'll be free. No, actually. Hell, dude. Oh, I'm such a fucking brain wet.
No! Oh yeah, so I'll take tether.
Fountain, make sure if you're not a tank, you're not in the center of the room until it's your turn.
After first Boopa, it's our turn, Goopy.
I forgot that mechanic continues.
Oh.
There's a lot of stuff going on there.
Lose. person with a club limb. Stride north. Right of boss. Squares. Red wide and set up a flat loom.
I would love to buy some NFTs.
Strong placed. Left of boss. Left, by the left. Center. Feathers. Fire plume, then he's gone away. Suds and spread. Redwood. Birds hit hard, no! Good recovery. Next is right wide. Just position yourselves on three guys. Because they'll be tethers off the right wide. This guy.
Oh my god. I didn't even see it.
It's honestly a fault. Fuck, this is down punish. Center. Huh. No, we're staying in center for fire plume. The minions will be light bodies. Plurotorm, no.
Oh, was that too close to you?
Beth and I ran to the wrong side.
I'm sorry.
We ran to the wrong side.
It wasn't bad, was me.
Oh. No, that was you next to me? Oh, fuck.
Yeah. I was like, shouldn't I run south? Me and also ran south.
Killed you.
If you have two tethers, just run to a cardinal. Brad.
Huh, yeah. If you're at the cardinal, that means the other person, the person with the normal tether can go across from you, and there you go. Easy pads, an easy uptime.
Aren't we already doing what he's saying?
Yeah. South grouping six. Rotate clock. North, northwest, south. Isn't that what we normally do? Okay. If only you were committed.
North, northwest, and south was east this time.
That's why you look so angry. You're drinking the anger juice.
He's eating tacos. Leave him alone.
I wish I could eat fucking tacos, lucky bitch.
Those tacos will cause angry shits later. After him.
on a bus. Quiz.
Why is there a blue in here? Blue's odd.
Three. Pretty good feathers. Raid one, then send off the flop one. Northeast. Left of boss. Left, left.
Core summoner.
Norm. Persona. Fire bloom and then he's fucking off. Partners. Some ads. Robot.
Holy shit, I got messaged. Is it a tank? Ah, the cardinal sin. Let's switch groups.
Sorry, Boopy.
Remember, we're making a hashtag, buds.
Damn it.
I thought it was safe. Oh my god.
Oh shit, that one has so much health. Oops. Hey, I wonder if there's a spot tank. Oh, no, not yet.
Yep. that the boss? Sorry for what call.
I moved. I moved so fucking early. The monkey brain.
North. Right of boss. Right. Mini squares. This is red, white, and five one. Right of boss. Square, ready for tethers. Fire plume, and then he's buggering off. Partners.
We'll find the same way tomorrow. You gotta go next year numbered there, Ibuki.
Mm-hmm.
Like on your number.
What about my number?
If since you have the two tethers, just stand next to it. Like one person can stand on one side, and then the other person who doesn't have a tether. You were like all the way out here.
I was over on the chief, or I was opposite of you because I put you next to the other fucking.
Yeah, but you were like out here.
The phoenix that was dashing to me.
Okay. Alright, tank actually cleared this fight. Well, I should say, the one that wants to join. He's on P4, but he's happy to join.
Straight off. Shit. What a boss.
My bad.
Right. Squeeze. Tethers.
I'm sorry.
Red wide. Sum up. Right of boss. Senna. Tethers. Alright, well, last fire plume is going away. Sides and spread.
Fuck, I didn't move fast enough. Fuck.
I'm good.
Thank you.
red one. Preposition on three. I'm gonna get red one again. And that it'll be tellers. Place your little marker outwards, everybody else to the center. Remember the center. Alright, it's Fire Plume with light parties.
I think that's the first mistake I've made all night. I thought we said we're gonna go east if it started east, but...
Why? I LB3'd, but I was inside the circle and died.
Yeah.
Even if we go to east, I was in the wrong spot anyway, but everybody, I don't know. I don't know what the fuck I'm doing anymore.
Left the boss. Squares. Red one and Fire Plume. Please.
Sorry about that.
We're out of boss. Straight onto your square. Or B square, sorry. Tethers. Platform. He's going way off the platform. Straight out.
Pitch.
Sides. You didn't take it third, but did they? Oh, never mind.
Oh, move it, no!
I don't think he moves in the cast. Left of boss. Left, left, left. On your square. Red blood. Platform is next. East. Left on boss, straight on to the square. Platform is next, has gone away. Strike that out. Sides and spread. No. Redwood. Let's raid white again. You don't have the pre-positional quick to go to positionals, but after this you're going to have to, yeah? So immediate into the well. Look now. Others. Stand on the sun, otherwise the tank's gonna grab out. Marker's facing out. Once you've dropped your marker, center. Ready for light parties, ranged healers, tanks, melee. It'll be spread. Spread. Ready for fun the fire?
I don't know. I was taking hits from something.
I'm still getting hit from something.
It's a dot.
They're both. Do I get hit if there's a. Like second and aggro?
Oh, yes. Second and aggro gets hit, by the way. I forgot to say. Yeah, so that's why the tank has to be second and aggro. Because he'll be taking as much damage as Juno now, so.
Yeah. Yeah, that fucking hurt.
Yeah, it did. That's what was killing me. I was like, what?
That was for him to die.
Yeah, because his babies do beams. It's magic damage, though.
The only
way
he's getting aggro back to is if he fucking works, which is annoying. Left the boss. Left. is. Send up a flat plume. Rod of boss. Senna. Five plume, then he's leaving. Fauna. Redwood. Red White is up next. Move to 3 once the AoE's gone off. Feathers for some tanky boys. Senna. Next is white bodies. It'll be spread again. Let this stretch off.
I didn't hit myself in time.
My internet is like the fucking worst ever.
unlucky. Don't accept that. That was an accident. We have, like, the combo to do it, right? We just need to survive the mechanic beforehand. I'm looking at it, and, like, we're doing it good. It's like, you just end up dying midway. For some reason. Another tanker quest at this later point. Gotta take this.
Explain everything again.
Just positionals. A lot of red mages. I guess it's a popular class. Easy, I guess, or something. Simple.
Two of two chests.
Always has been.
Oh my goodness.
Wait, am I stupid? Oh, there you go. Sorry, I was looking at the DMs.
Should we let him know,
see what this guy has. Oh, he's pretty cracked, dude. Wait, what are you waiting for? I'm sorry. What is this guy sending me? Fuck.
Red wide. West. Right. Well, satisfying. The platform is leaving. Spread. Heavy redwood. third one again. The red one goes off. We'll free through count from three, so Prince can get to this. Three. Summer. Light Putties is up next. Fire Plume. Group stack.
Remember, let the tanks get the bubble first. They had time.
Remember, but after you cop the AOE, pop out of hill, but it
can go. I'm so sorry, tank. Remember running across each other, purple tethers? Alright, range should be running across, straight across. So you don't hit the death, you're gonna die. Oh, you survived? Holy shit. There we go. So wrap it up. So. That just hurts, doesn't it? That's what I'm guessing, right? And we're supposed to overshield because you have your buff, right?
I did shield once as much as I could do.
I remember, you have uses, I'm pretty sure. Can't
it's
just...
one skill. It's one skill per AoE mod.
Yeah.
So I know. I've been doing it every time I fucking have to move.
Remember, after you put your bubble, you're literally just running across.
Knit hard there.
Because the healer's not gonna be in that one anymore. You big chillin'. I'm just gonna go wall.
I'll be real with you.
Oh my god, we've been doing this for two fucking nights and we're still fucking up the first fucking thing! At this point, I'm gonna go do var.fyi. That's how I'm gonna clear this boss.
A lot of smug players. But then again, this is what you'd be smug about, right?
Tethers
is next. ride a bus. Jesus, there goes the damage. Crit load. Turn up the flip limb. Ride a bus. Where? Taboos. What to do is the club will be going away. Spread.
Oh, fuck me.
I'd call that a reset, Chief.
Alright, two mistakes tonight. Two mistakes. Left of the boss. Left. 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 Oh my god!
Where's...
Really?
Three?
That was too early?
Son of a fuck, Lim.
The longer the night goes on, the more I lose fucking brain cells. Just getting a little sloppy.
lift the boss straight into the square. Fire him after this, and then he's leaving. Shred out. Suds and spread.
Yeah, they're all dead. Fuck.
Healing.
A lot of people on this one.
Keep going, Viper. Be red wide. Navigation fill up any of these. We have three tunnels. Light pot these is next. Can you send off a fire plume? What the stacks? One of the tanks a bit closest to the boss.
Let's go on, Coop. Remember, just run across. Big damage, I'm fainting. Fuck, it didn't matter. Fuck!
Aww. Oh, I need our fucking healers to survive that. Guess we can't.
I don't know, he did it twice.
Bad enough.
Does he do it twice if you LB? Is that the joke?
He'll always do it twice.
I was about to say. Oh, it had a fountain.
It's because Beth died.
Well, how'd that happen?
I don't know, I got one shot.
Did you get hit by a birdie? Like, a line?
I think so.
You think so? Okay, so it wasn't the first line, it wasn't the second, so it was with the range?
It was the third one, I got smacked by something and I died.
Yeah, that's insta for you. No, we should just go straight. I know, it might have been miscalculation. Let's see.
Well, yeah, you drop your... You take your thingy, right, and you just run straight through.
Yeah, you really,
and
that's
make
all
sure
you do.
Actively avoid the healer.
We shouldn't hit the healer because we place it on the one that you're on currently, so you're moving away anyways.
Yep.
So you're never going to be in the direction of
us. Our fountain phase was cleaner than yours, but we died.
And with enough mint and stuff, we should be
how,
able to do that.
Yeah, that should be big chilling. And then after that, we should,
How is it cleaner
is it
if
death?
We died?
It's the healer check and then death.
Oh, it's the death mechanic then into the healer check.
Death mechanic. We got our debuffs, and then after that we get lions. So.
Where's the lions first? Fuck, I can't remember.
I'm bussing, dude. I gotta fucking piss.
Yeah, I'm not actively watching the VOD to figure out what happened, cause I don't care anymore. I'm fucking tilted. Tonight fucking sucks. We're supposed to be progging Fountain, and that's like the second time we've seen Fountain in 2.5 hours. I feel like Beth just died to one of the fountain circles, but I don't know until I watch it. We shouldn't still be on this boss, man. Or at least we shouldn't still be on this mechanic. Cause we're fucking up everything leading into this. It's the only reason we're not progging is people still can't get the little things right. Like yeah, I've made two mistakes tonight. But like
I'm back.
People are fucking up every pull. On like just the first mechanic. So
the name of a bird center, the fountain.
It's not just Beth, right? It's not just you, Beth. It's fucking
straight north.
Multiple people. The same people every pull.
The boss. Squares.
This pull's great. No one got a damage down this time.
is the next. Edward. Center for Fluff Loom. Boss. Son up.
Like, where the fuck?
Fire Plumin and Living?
We got really lucky there that, like, Viper didn't grab a tether on his way out of the boss. Well, he copped another one. Sick, dude.
Suds and Spread.
I really don't like trying to position things by edges. I feel like I gotta take a long path. And there's like fire out here, so I don't really like being here.
Yeah.
I moved too late, what a dick.
Oh, both of the DPS on their side died, huh? There's no chance they're getting that. We're not even gonna get over here.
I'm sorry.
Oh. Even left early to help. I don't think the other one died either.
Looking at the VOD, Beth literally just dies to the fountain. No shields or anything, just died to the explosion.
Coming to you. So what's happening?
No. I know what I'm doing. I know
what
I'm
doing. As a white mage, he doesn't have any shields. Except for like one aspect of benediction or whatever it's called. So what is he supposed to do to survive that? Was he topped off?
Big pain.
Like full health, no shields, or was he not full health? I popped that pot late.
Left the boss. Was
yeah what? Yeah, he was topped off? Or yeah, he needed or 2, 3, 7? Shit. Lost the ability to count. That's how fucking this is going. Would he die?
Senna. Right up, boss. Senna. Fire bloom, then he's leaving. Spread.
Can I stand here? Yeah. Thank you.
Spreading.
Spread, 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 spread.
Oh my god!
Everything's going wrong!
What's happening? Who's LB?
Myself off, which is surprising. My medica too didn't top me off.
Ugh.
Another message. What is this?
I'm gonna stop potting for now. I don't know why I'm potting when we're not even getting to, like, enrage anyway.
Alright.
I didn't even... I completely fucked my rotation this time. I don't know. Prog shouldn't trigger me this hard. Because it's Prog. Like, we're supposed to fuck up and... I don't know. But like, we're fucking up the same things. We're not even really progging. I guess that's why I'm kind of triggered. We didn't even kill that one. Yeah, this isn't prog, this is, like, just bad.
Oh yeah, you're right, Viper. Let me, re-eat. Bruh.
Hardwood. That's enough of flat plume.
Honestly, my brain is like becoming mush. I'm seeing mechanic names and I'm literally asking myself, what does this mean? What am I supposed to do here? When I've literally been doing it like all night.
Right, right.
Oh my god, guys.
slabs when I'm leaving?
It's actually Shut just out. Fucking sad.
Come in.
Dude. Don't kill it! Ugh.
This is gonna hurt, by the way, like a lot. We can even survive it. They're in such an awkward position.
How did I die?
Cross yours is open.
It was because they revived in the weird spot.
Yeah, okay. Two of them were next to each other.
Alright,
we survived the explosion, to be honest.
I was confused. I was like, why the fuck did we? Big sad, man.
This fight gives me the cancer.
Nah, this is my favorite fight.
It's a lot harder than the other two. At least that's a bonus.
Bet you it's a lot harder than the last one.
Red wide. It's a lot harder than fucking 8-10 hours, that's for sure.
I'm okay with a quiet raid if it's quiet for the right reasons. Right now it's quiet because everyone fucking hates this. If we were quiet and focused, that's perfect. People just... I don't know, man. In fact, I prefer quiet raids if I'm being honest. I only want to hear my raid leader's callouts.
Heard what?
But typically that means that, like.
Info plume?
We're focused and not fucking up. But right now it's like. We're quiet, the calls are clear, and people are still fucking them up. So, like, how do you help that?
I'd hug left a little bit more. Right, sorry. Who's worried? You had the marker there. Second hug.
Nah, I'm not cringe. Right. I'm sorry.
Senna. Beth, just burn yourself. Alright, Flyplume and he's living.
Like, by now we've seen every mechanic up to Fountain, like, I want to say 50 times. So, if we're still fucking things up after 50 attempts, I don't know, man. Maybe I expect too much. Maybe I'm being toxic. mean, this is kind of a casual team, so I guess I should kind of calm down, but I would like to kill bosses. Everyone, it's like, it's okay to make mistakes. I'm not saying, like, you know, you make one mistake, you're out. It's just, it'd be great if we could make less mistakes. God. The fuck was that about? Okay, I get it. It's a hard boss. Mistakes are gonna happen. But like, as consistent as the mistakes are happening, not really down for that. I get that we're progging with party finder people, but like, there's straight up full party finder groups that are killing this shit.
Fireplume plus light party is next. It'll be spread. Healing, make sure you guys are not on the boss. Tanks will need to pull it.
Kind of off centered here. Can't really do much about it.
Remember, Beth, every time you pop damage, make sure your heal's going out.
Viper, you're... What? No. Ugh.
The straight across us.
This is so fucked. My god, we're alive.
Mit everything?
Mitted.
We shouldn't need mit if our healers
are
alive.
Yeah, fucking die, yay.
Don't hit again, careful. Okay, tornadoes
sick.
Are next.
Tank tethers, you mean?
So, yeah.
No, someone just took it from me!
Very fun. Fuck.
No, to be, I'm not gonna say you retook that tether off of Juno, but you totally retook that tether off of Juno.
There's nowhere to go.
What do you mean there's nowhere to
He's already got the tether, where do you want me to go? I just stood
kill
the
yourself!
Spot the boss.
Listen,
you should've
man.
Just killed yourself.
Oh my god!
No, you know, you could have gone north too.
This is our last pool, it looks like. It's got 5 minutes.
Mitigation. plume.
Thanks, lag.
Rod of boss.
Oh my god.
I hate these snapshots.
You have to be quick. Wrong corner, wrong corner, wrong corner, wrong corner.
Are you serious? Wrong fucking corner.
We're good, we're good.
Okay. We're good, we're good. Gooby, no.
Well, I'm three! What the fuck?
That is a wiper for Rooney.
I'm so beyond one!
I hate my life, I'm...
Hey!
Damn, motherfuckers act like they hear last pull on God. These fucking walls. I fucking hate all of you. Oh, shit. No, that guy immediately left. I'm so sad. I don't blame him though, getting that far and then immediately eating shit on the first dark fire.
I guess you could say we slightly progressed today though.
I wanted to say we saw tornadoes, but I didn't even get to experience it. I immediately
We did not progress today. Spent 3 hours fucking hard.
We know
stuck.
The mechanic though. So that's fine. That's good and dandy.
Yeah, the internet was shitting itself today. I have really bad latency, plus I'm a shit player. So many today.
Don't talk to yourself. Don't talk down to yourself. There you go. Not a Lala joke. But no, everyone's, you know, getting used to the fight. This fight is not easy. Like, not at all. The main problem is that it has very little repeat mechanics that aren't tank mechanics. Everything's normally just a new mechanic one after another. Then the tank busters with the tethers. The other two fights weren't like that. It just kind of kept repeating. So we had a lot of time to like just figure it out. But good prog though. Even though I'll say we saw tornadoes in my mind.
At least it wasn't negative, I guess.
It wasn't a negative prog. There you go. It could have been worse.
Hold on, let me just check everybody. Give me 1 second. I just have to make sure, so I don't feel too bad.
What?
I'll tell you in a second. Bento didn't clear.
I know he didn't fucking clear. You know, the number one Sam, and you know he hasn't cleared this fight? The Sam who has 100% tile on the first two fucking fights has not cleared P3.
Let
that sink in.
It's not the people it's not an issue, bro. And we, like, I've seen good groups, and it's taking them around 20 hours, and we haven't, like, even put, like, 9
20
hours.
It's not that we're that bad, because it's that this fight just, like I said, it just shits out mechanics. Like, I feel like people shouldn't feel bad today. I think we did do good progression. We got cleaner on
the
mechanics
asshole?
At the start, you know?
For expecting more than this?
You want
the only, the only problem is
it's killing me on the inside. It's gonna be everything up until and part, like slightly past ads, I'll be golden on, and then everything past, I'm gonna fucking hate life.
Nah, cause like, yeah, I remember.
Oh, E12S was for a while.
E12S was a different. That shit sucked. Until it didn't.
No, I love E12S.
Yeah, you like you didn't get the part where it's I said, until it didn't.
Man, it's all about lions and stuff.
Lions was never the problem over you.
But hey, lions is in this fight too. So
this lions is easier than the other lions. I'm gonna. We're gonna do the dumb strat, the boring strat, because that one's easy. Where, like, we have the tanks and DPS stacked together. And then the healers just fuck off. That's the easiest way to do it.
Yeah, I don't know, like. Like, maybe 20 hours makes sense if we're making steady progress.
Damn, getting bitches. He just got called by his ex-girlfriend.
We don't have... We didn't make prog.
We're down Juno until next week-ish, maybe. If we're lucky.
Correct? Yeah, that's fine, though. No big deal. I mean, I'll miss him. Yeah, I mean... I just want him to focus on his real life.
My pain.
My my whole apartment is just boxes right now, guys. It's kind of stressful.
Yeah, I know.
I bet.
You didn't have to come tonight if you had stuff to
do. Nah, dude.
Nothing against you.
It's all packed and everything. It's just... I'm staring at it. And I'm thinking, I gotta pick all these up and take them down to a U-Haul. And then drive them. Three states across to Colorado? Gross.
So much fun.
But after it's done though, you know what I mean?
Yeah.
Yeah, you don't have to deal with it anymore. Pog.
Well, then I gotta, you know, open all the boxes and...
Well, yeah.
You know what I mean. But that's the fun part, though. You know what I mean?
Yeah, see what I lose along the way? Can't find my mouse because it was in that random box. No raid for me.
Like, I'm just praying, like, you Tetris it correctly, where nothing, like, shifts and everything's nice and packed.
Yeah.
Oh, fuck. I don't, like, the moment I move, my big fucking monitors, I threw them boxes away. I don't know what the fuck I'm gonna do. Oh, God.
Today was interesting. This fight sucks.
Yeah, I'm not surprised. This fight is fucking big dicks. And big cheeks.
Alright, the ultimate goal though, if we could beat Kira's static, that made me so happy.
No, because we already know our tank's better than his. So yeah, I don't feel any type of fucking achievement.
I don't know, man.
Not that it gets Barrow, I love him to God, I really do.
Oh, do you?
I do. And Rain's cool, because, you know, he's cool, I guess.
So, are we raiding this week, or no? Do you want me to get Yuri? We can...
Bring in Yuri, and I'm gonna pick up one of these tanks, because I have three tanks sitting. On the wait. And I'll send all three logs to...
Give me one second.
Three tanks?
Damn, he's getting bitchy. No. Kidding.
Yeah, I'm not too worried about Clear without Juno, so.
No. I'm only sad because I know Juno could easily shit on this fight. He just needs better teammates.
Look, I'm not gonna, like, agree with you, but I'm not gonna disagree with you either.
Fucked up. I'm about to say it out loud like that, okay? We're all thinking.
I know, we're all thinking it. Like, what do you want from me?
And now I'm like, this man hasn't fucked.
Literally, this guy has seven anchors on him.
Oh, you're the biggest one of them all.
Wow, you're right.
Cole's left gets hit.
Dude, I don't know my lefts or rights. I can't count. I don't know what you want.
That's why I started calling, because you'd call it and still get hit. I don't know what it is with you.
Oh, because I'm focusing on my positional. And then I say left, and I go to my left to do my positional. I'm like, oh, and then I get hit.
Like, a couple of times I'll call something, and then I watch you go that direction for your positional. I just get really mad.
Huh? Because fuck you. My positional's more important. And then I get damaged.
Yeah, you damage down that pussy.
And I still get out damaged by the red mage.
No, the goal is cracked.
No, I'm really hoping the FF Logs does what the poll said. Because I voted for P3S to not have ads count to do damage. That's just not fair.
It doesn't count.
It doesn't count? They've done it.
They modified it since week.
No, they re-polled this week. That's what I'm saying. Oh. That's why I voted again so they could keep it that way. Because that shit's gay.
Ads suck.
Unless ads we're suck. And
literally, me and Kubi lose 2k damage on ads because we have to do a lot of dumb
shit.
How
do you think I feel? I'm sitting there. I have to heal and I have to do damage or we just don't kill it.
It's just not great. I fucking hate ads, dudes.
There's just a whole lot of that fight that's just very fucking annoying.
No, it's just a new mechanic after another. That's the only problem. Literally, after you know them all, it's a piece of cake. It's actually reminded me of an ultimate fight, now that I think about it.
It's a whole lot of, like, somebody dies, it's more than likely it's probably a wipe.
I keep thinking about, like, the ultimate fights, because it's literally just how it is, it's structured the same. It's just a new mechanic after another, and then you have the same old one that happens, like, once or twice again.
Didn't Bento say it was kind of like T-Light?
Yeah, he said it was T-Light.
I need you to do better than Xenos.
That dude's got like the rank 1 parse for like all 3 ultimates. The fuck am I gonna do better than that?
The fuck am I gonna
do?
He's rank 4 on T or something. You got this.
Well, if you guys could... Let's clear this tier real quick and go to T. Like, that's what's holding me back.
Well, Steve, the man's got a 99 on all 4 fights.
T for Jesus.
I want to go to Dragon Song.
You need to wait for it to come out first. It's still a while.
Is there a plan for Dragon Song?
Oh my god.
Do we get our gear and get ready?
I'm gonna spend the next six months doing that.
Because I have a healer anytime I want to play. Like,
of course you do.
And a healer wants to do it. So if Bets wants to do Dragon Song or something else, we could probably get that healer.
If we end up getting Sephi, I am taking that healer over that other healer. But that's wishful thinking, because I doubt she'll actually. But
yeah, I don't know. She just barely started Savage. I would not expect her to want to do ultimates right away.
Nah, here's an easy fix. Instead of us talking, she gets to yell at all of us. Easy fix.
Oh my god. Dude, she's even yelled at me.
Well, she's about to learn today.
Make a red collar. Easy.
Just make a red collar and call us all fucking stupid when we go the wrong direction.
Man. I wish.
Oh, can I do that? No.
you can do it. Learn the fight before all of us, Beth. Easy.
Yeah, I vote Beth, the new call out person.
So now we SMR though. Anyway. I know you didn't want to do it, but I think it's fun.
But yeah, ASMR call outs, please. Thank you. I'll take that.
Damn, Beth.
Entire fight, nonstop.
Nonstop. If you don't tell me this 15th AoE in a row is coming, I'm just gonna drop you. I'm sorry.
If you don't, I'm a fucking idiot. Like, overcomes very loudly in a very soothing voice because you stepped in an AoE again. I don't know what I'll do with myself.
I don't think we're getting this first tank. This one's kind of a prick. Well, I'm sending his logs.
How do you know he's a prick?
He just said his last attack was a bunch of shitters. I think he's a prick. I wouldn't talk shit about my last attack. Whether or not I like them or not.
Why do you mean he took shit about my current static? Oh shit,
that's great. Yeah, I did too.
Wow. And this is the second guy.
Yeah, it's deserved some.
Nah, he deserves it some, but I don't like it. This is the second guy, Mr. Munch.
The fuck is this guy's name? Dark Munch?
Yeah, Dark Munch.
Dark
Munch,
he's a lolly?
Where did you send it?
I'm just DMing them. Here. You can look at Dark Munch.
I like Dark Munch.
Dark Munch too. He's actually on fire with us.
Yeah, get Dark Munch. He's a lala.
Yeah, fuck's sake.
Yo, he's but on like, Siren. Let's go.
Yeah, Dark Munch, he's actually on fire with us. He was asking if he liked their days and shit.
Yeah, get Dark Munch. Because if the other guy has cleared and he's talking about his static being shitters, when he's
Oh yeah, he did clear. Yeah.
I mean, he's gonna live like in 2 days, bro.
Yeah, he's gonna do one run, realize that when you get far purple, and
Juno is about to drop us.
That guy asked for our logs. I sent that guy our logs. I told them, like, I don't know what you're expecting, but we'll technically clear the fight. We're not looking for high prices, though, that's for sure.
What am I looking
for? Well, I'm not. Man. So.
I mean, it doesn't matter until we get,
this
like, rig gear.
Oh, yeah, that's more of a rear clear guy. I don't know why he even tried to message me. Because he knows where I'm at, like, where we're at. Farther group. I guess I'll just send Dark Munchie in. Tell him what he's up.
He's
it's his time to shine.
You know what I mean? Where could we go wrong?
Yeah, this guy is a perfect legend.
Just look how many kills Cassie logged. He bought that thing. He doesn't have it logged.
What? He doesn't have it logged?
No.
Oh.
Is it the other
guys?
Yeah.
He's got 3 kills on it.
Who? Dark Muncher?
Dark Munch.
He's a consistent 9, look at him.
Yeah, he's hit a 9 every time, but it's a clear.
T? I don't see it.
I didn't see it either, actually.
Shadowbringers.
You gotta tab over to Shadowbringers.
Oh, yeah, it's
on the
okay,
right. Damn, my man got a 9.
But he has 3 kills, so, man, I mean...
Yeah, he's killed it 3 times.
Yeah, it's
three more times than me, dude.
Yeah, I'd rather, like, he's persistent, bro. He knows frustration. That puts T is a fucking frustrating fight.
Total Dark Knight main, dude. Look at him go.
Goddamn, all these Dark Knight mains. Whatever.
He died one time, nigga.
This actually looks no joke like a fucking carry, though.
Like, 7.
One of these groups, they killed it. They killed T twice, but they did it with a different tank both times. Like, he wasn't in the first one.
So it looks like it's bot, then.
Yeah, it looks like they were... Yeah, it looks like he bought the carry. You should ask him.
Well, his group sucks.
This shit, no, I don't care. No,
well, that's the thing, though. Like, if he bought it, why would he buy one 3 times?
His clear.
Ah, three weapons. What the fuck do you mean?
What's his Eden clues? Sorry, the
thing is if he bought it, he has a lot of fucking money. We could probably get something out of him.
His Eden parses are pretty good. They're not amazing, but his 9 and 10 are pretty good.
What is echoes? Those aren't echoes.
Yeah, he did it pre-echo. But... Well, if you look at 5.5...
If you check his Oracle of Darkness clears... did he clear with the people he cleared T with?
No.
No, this guy also told me to...
Just get him. We don't have a fucking.
Oh yeah, no, we don't have a tank. I'm just saying.
Yeah, we're like criticizing the guy for clearing T.
No, he's gotta be suspicious. Also, that's a.
That's a carry. Wouldn't his group be better?
No, but he has good logs for fucking Eden.
The current fights, and yeah.
I mean, they're not as great as my logs, but.
Yeah, listen here, Mr. Amazing.
No, I already said he's like similar.
I'm being so good at the game, God.
Hey, I'm inviting.
Yeah, what can I need to do? Well, not that like a pass on that.
What about the tank we already have?
What the fuck do you mean? What?
We're ditching his party finder. We have Zhao Mara. Yeah, no one cares about him.
Who? Oh, you're talking about the guy that joined us. Oh, no, he already said he's not committed. He was willing to join us today.
And he's gonna join the next raid too.
Is he?
What'd he say?
Where? He's coming Friday?
I don't know, figure it out, dude.
Oh yeah, figure it out, Beth. Where the fuck did he say that?
So he's the 20th?
Dude, I can get my clown outfit tomorrow.
No, it's the 19th.
Oh, he said, okay, I see it. He said it the week. Is today Thursday?
Yeah, you know, it's Wednesday.
Is today Wednesday?
Fuck you. Yeah. Jeez, you scared me.
I scared myself. I was gonna freak out. Tomorrow's Friday.
You took Friday tomorrow, bro. What the fuck?
Alright. And then we're ready again on Friday. What do you mean it's...
We can...
Sorry.
Fuck.
Go ahead.
No, go ahead.
I honestly lost what the fuck I was gonna say.
Man, I was just laughing. DPS and ultimate is a bard. What a scam.
Huh, I wonder why, huh?
Number 2 is a red mage.
I wonder why.
Number 3 is a bard.
I wonder why again. Man, that uptime's insane.
There's only 2 melees in top 10 for ultimates. Samurai and a Reaper.
It's almost like they don't have uptime ever.
Yeah, it's like being a fucking melee sucks penis.
Bahamut is all summoners and 1 red mage. Ooh is all summoners and a red mage.
It's because it's a level 70. All the fucking melee suck.
And T is a samurai.
I don't know why my stream's still on. I'm gonna turn this off now.
Sleep.
Goodbye.
Go to fuck.